Hey guys, and welcome back to the vlog. Today we are going over to Clayton Homes on Airport Boulevard in Columbia, South Carolina. And over there we will show you their 2024 single wides and double wides. We will also give you our feedback, whether we would purchase it or not, and to see if they look the same as the 2023 models. So you guys stay tuned to the end of this video. It may be a part two, so stay tuned. All right guys, so we have arrived at the Clayton Homes dealership over on Airport Boulevard, and we are about to get out and show you all what they have on the lot. So stay tuned to see what all we show you. We are going to the single wides first. All right guys, so we are headed into this single wide right here first. Let's see what it has to offer. The color of it is like a sage and white, so we're gonna go in and see how this baby looks. All right guys, so this is the entrance and we are walking directly into the living room. Okay, all right, turning left, that is your kitchen with an island. So yeah, it's fairly small, but it will do for first-time home buyers. Hey, open the door back please. All right guys, there is no lighting in here, so yeah, they have black appliances. It comes with a dishwasher, the black glass top stove, and also a black fridge. And this here is your sink. For the living room area, you guys, I wouldn't even put a sectional in here. The best thing to do is put a love seat and maybe, you know, two single chairs with mounting the TV right there on the wall. Okay, so back here is the laundry area. Okay, then you have your HVAC closet and whatever else over there. It's a two-bedroom home. Matter of fact, let's give you the price on that right now. This home is the Delight home. It's two bedrooms, two bath, and it is 840 square feet. $76,520 is the price, and this is what they are offering. Okay, let's go on down the hall and see what the bedroom has to offer. And go to the back door, and look at that. This room is fairly big. Okay, and let's walk on down here to the restroom. You have your tub and shower combo, okay? And over here to my left, you have your single sink. And you guys, excuse the lighting because it's gonna get dark. That's your closet, okay? So it's almost like a one and done. All right, let's go to the other side of this house and check out the other bedroom. Would you like this as a first-time home buyer home?
No.
Husband said it. Too small. All right, we got the tub and shower combo here. This is your second bathroom. Also, is your guest bathroom along with the second bedroom. Okay, so that's how the restroom looks there. Pretty small. And here is a room along with my two kiddos. This room is super small on the end. Okay, let's look at this closet. This is all you get, baby. This is all you get. All right, so that's it for this house. This house would not fit our family because we are a family of four. So it's on to the next house. All right, guys, so it's on to the second single wide. Let's go on in there. Just like so, you guys, this one is a tad bit longer than the first one that we went in. All right, Hubs, let's open the door.
All right, let's open it.
All right. Hey, we got electricity. The husband just cut on the lights in here. All right, let's hold this door for him. Hey, you're closer to the ground. Can you get a key? Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
All right, guys, so let's see if a single wide is something that we would ever be interested in whenever he opens the door. All right, guys, so we are going in. Oh, my goodness, this is lovely. All right, so we are in the entryway. I'm guessing this is your living area. Let's go on in. Coming over to the wall. You guys, look at this. This is nice. For a single one? Yes. Okay. We have no carpet. That is lovely. This house is called the shower house. It is 3-bedroom, 2-bath, 1,165 square feet. You guys, this is all it comes with. Okay. It is $102,159. Y'all, black appliances. I love black appliances. Got the dishwasher there. And y'all, look at that farmhouse sink. Yes, I love it. You guys are also love the cabinetry in here, the storage. Look at that. It's going over here by the stove. You got your standard electric range here. Look at the stainless steel hood. And the backsplash, you guys, is beautiful. All right, let's go on in here. This is the master bedroom right off the kitchen area. Pretty decent. You can probably get a king size bed in here. Okay. Let's back that thing up a little bit more. You guys, look, you got towel all the way through. They have a beautiful ceiling fan as well. And I love the farmhouse door. Okay. Let's go on in this restroom and see what it looks like. Baby. The shower. Oh my goodness.
That's beautiful.
Alright, so to your right, we have the walk-in closet. No doors needed. Okay. Look at that, guys. That is beautiful. Alright, let's turn this thing on around. You have your storage, your wall storage. Hey. Okay. Your double vanity. You guys, again, I love the cabinetry. And there go your little water hole right there. Alright. This is how the shower looks from the inside. Big shower plate. Okay. Look at that shower head, baby. Oh my goodness. All right, so that is it for the honor suite, you guys. Let's head back on out into the main area. But first, let's see what this little area is right off the kitchen, okay? So that is your back door. And this is where your washer and dryer will go. You guys, I love the shiplap walls. Look at this. Yes. Don't you like that?
Oh, I love this house.
Listen, this is beautiful. Okay, let's go on down the hallway. Let's find the kiddos. Say hi, babies.
Hello.
All right, guys. So here we are with bedroom number one on our left. You guys, it is quite small. This is a good child's bedroom or a nursery. Look at this closet. This is what you're getting in a single wide. Okay. That is it for this room. Let's head on out and turn left. You guys, that is the HVAC closet here. And right here, my first left is the hallway restroom. You guys, that's nice size for our two kids. Okay, you got the tub and shower combo. You got a single sink with the toilet here. And you guys, again, this wall is beautiful. As always, I will put a little trim around the mirror to dress it up a little bit more. Okay, so here is the third and final bedroom in here. Baby girl is in this room. Are you trying to clean this one?
Yes.
Oh, okay. That's what we're doing?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. You guys, it will serve her really good. Here is the walk-in closet. Okay. So this is all you get, guys. Perfect for a family of four or three. You guys, that is it for this house. We are headed back out to go to the next one. All right, guys, so we are headed over to the next house. This is the next single wide, you guys. We can't go in there because guess what? The steps are detached from it. So let's head on over to this one. Okay, let's see if the steps are attached to the front door, and it is. Let's go on in here just like so. And you guys, this is a long one too. It is that sage color, you guys, with the white shutters. So yes, we're gonna hit the lights and we're gonna go on in. The hub is gonna open the door for us once again.
Hopefully I don't drop it too.
Right. Come on, baby girl. Gonna hold the door for us, bud? Thank you very much.
Yes, ma'am.
All right, guys, so going on the inside. You guys, dang, this is big. All right, so this is spacious for a single wide. And it's cheaper, so that's good. The husband is looking at the price for me. You guys, this is a spacious, spacious living area for a single wide. I've never seen one this big, okay? You guys, to my left, this is the kitchen. You guys, look at this. This is lovely. Okay. Right here, in front of the window here, with that single bulb, this is your dining area. You can put a table there, or you can skip the table altogether. Okay. So you got a big island with your storage cabinets right here on the wall. Okay. Black appliances. Of course, they're... fire alarms will be dead. You got the black range with the coil tops, black hood. You guys, look how big these cabinets are. They are nice and deep and they're long. Okay, so yeah, we're gonna turn this thing around, show you guys that black dishwasher. You guys, it has plenty of storage space. Okay, and that's your sink. Let's go on here to the back. This is bedroom number one. And I want to think this is the owner suite. You can put a king size bed in here. Just not much else, okay? Listen, here's the restroom. You have one single sink. That's your towel, tub and shower combo over there. That's your water hole. And there is your closet. I really love that the closet is inside of the restroom, okay? So let's go back out this way. And we're gonna head down the hall. And you guys, look, there's a plug right there on the side of the island. So in case you have to plug up a cake mix or something like that, you got it, okay? Let's go on down the hall and check out the kiddos. There's your HVAC closet. And there's your back door. Your electricity panel. And we are at bedroom number two. You guys, it is for a small child, obviously. Okay. If you have a teenager, they would have to be in an extra long twin bed or an extended twin. Okay. This is your closet. Let's hit the lights in here so it won't go so dark. Okay. Pretty cool. My kids are small, so they would fit perfectly in this room. Right outside this room, you guys, is the laundry area. Okay. Then here goes the hall restroom, aka your guest restroom. Let's hit the lights in here. You got your tub and your shower combo over there. Single sink and your toilet in here. And I love that there is only carpet inside of the bedrooms. This is the final bedroom in here. Again, this would fit my kids perfectly because guess what? They're small. Okay. That is the closet, you guys. It has a little walk-in closet here from corner to corner. You see that? Okay. That is it for this house, you guys. Let's go on back out here and see what this house is called. Let's get you the price. Let's go on out here and do that just like so. You guys, this is a beautiful house for a single wide. All right, you guys, this house is called Coastal Breeze One. Mm-hmm. It is 3 bedrooms, 2 baths, 1,152 square feet. This house goes for $89,900. This is all it has to offer. You guys zoom in, screenshot, whatever you have to do. Go to your local Clayton Homes and ask for more information. All right, guys, it's on to the next house from here. All right, guys, so this is the last single wide. And you guys, look at how this house looks. Looks weird to me, but whatever. They got the almost like a farmhouse shutter type thing going on. I do love the black door. Let me hit the electricity, you guys. All right. Are you guys ready to see this house? What? Ooh, it's got furniture. Oh my goodness. So this on the stage, you guys, so we get to see how it actually looks with furniture in it. And as soon as my husband gets in the door. Oh, he walked in and said, oh yes, y'all know what that means. All right, you guys, we're walking right into the living room area. And this is set up beautifully. Ooh, look at this, guys. Oh my goodness, I am loving the whole setup in here. You guys, look at this featured wall. Oh my goodness, you guys can get that in two colors, either the brown or the green. Look at that. Sheesh. All right, let's go on back over here to the kitchen area, because that's what I want to see. You guys see the little dining area right here? Not bad. You got double doors behind that as well. As your, I want to say that's a coffee bar?
Yes.
With nice storage. You guys, I love the black pulls. And you guys, look, the microwave is right there. Kids hype, you know. You got your 9-year-olds, they want to make a bowl of noodles or something like that. Microwave is right there for them. Then you also have storage right up under it as well. All right, you guys, this one has stainless steel appliances. I am definitely loving this. The only thing I'm not liking is the glass top stove. But it'll do. Look at that. Oh my God, y'all. Recessed lighting. Like, this house is so bright. Alright. Let me show you guys the living room from right here. You see how the living space looks? You have about 6 recessed lighting from the wall over there to where I'm standing now, which is in front of the kitchen sink. Okay. You got the stainless steel hood and stove. You got the stainless steel dishwasher. You guys, this farmhouse sink with that black faucet. I would love to be in the kitchen, okay? We have the double door refrigerator. And let's go and give you that price while we're right here.
This is the ice maker.
Can't forget the ice maker.
Never, never, never.
All right, this is the anniversary 76, you guys. 3 bedrooms, 2 baths, 1,216 square feet, $116,529. You guys, look at the featured home options and the package option, okay? Or package price. Let's go on in this master bedroom. You guys, look at that. No carpet. Again, a king size bed. Can go in here and hit the light switch. Oh my goodness. You guys, look at that. You have 4 recessed lighting in here. Y'all, this is so pretty. Okay, we're going over here to the restroom. I am loving the double vanity. Okay, you have a super soaker tub right here. Mm-hmm. Let's go and get it. Love the artwork. I'm loving the tub. Yes, as well as the shelves right there, you can put decor on it just like they have it. Okay, natural water area, and here is the shower. I may have to show you the shower from the closet. Okay, so this is how the shower area is looking. I am loving this, you guys. For a single wide, this is beautiful. Look at that. Look at the shower head, big black one. That is nice. All right, guys, so here's the closet. It's a walk-in closet with no door. this would do my husband and I just fine, because guess what? I don't do a lot of clothes like that. Shoes, maybe, yes. All right, so I'm going to head back out here towards the kitchen, and let's go down the hall, you guys, and take a look at what's down the hall. My kids are running like I can't see them. All right, so right here off the kitchen is the laundry room. I'm loving how this house has a laundry room all to itself, okay? You have the plugs right there for the washer, for the dryer, and also the vent, okay? Let's go back out here and down the hall. But first, what's behind this door right here?
Whoa!
It's a pantry. Okay. I've never seen a single white with a pantry. Ever. That's nice. All right, let's head down the hall. Finally. This house is beautiful. Here's the first bedroom right here to my left. And we almost got one hiding in the corner.
No, I'm claiming this is my room.
Oh, you're claiming this is your room? Okay. Alright. We got a small walk-in closet, you guys. Alright, baby girl, let's go on out of here.
Okay.
This is nice, isn't it?
Yeah.
That means we would have to change your bed around. Yeah. Alright, let's see what's behind this door. This is your HVAC closet. Alright. And behind this one, that's your water heater. And I'm guessing this is the restroom?
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, this is beautiful. You have the tub and shower combo. Again, y'all, look at the shower head in this restroom. Okay. This is the same kind that was in the owner's suite. You guys probably can't see it well. There you go. All the black fixings to go with it. Not the toilet. In the single vanity. Okay, let's head out here to my left, and this is the final room. I would never give you this room, little boy.
I have this room.
Look.
What about me? I was gonna play with you.
Look at this walk-in closet. Okay, that's what you get in here. All right, guys. Let's go on back out in the kitchen. Let's have a conversation. All right, guys. So would we purchase this home? The answer for me would be yes. Most definitely, because this home has a lot to offer. You guys seen how big the bedrooms are, how nice the area is set up here, and the price is not bad. So would you live in this home? Let me know.